Aztec Nation, welcome. I'm John Schaefer for GoAztecs.com as we continue our look back to some of the more memorable games of the past decade. Today we're going to go back to the 2017 season. State was 8-2 and welcomed a struggling Nevada team to SDCCU Stadium. But it was the Wolfpack who came out of the gates quick, opening up a 10-0 lead in the first few minutes of the game. But once the Aztecs got things going, they were pretty hard to stop.
10-0 lead, Jay. Chapman. A lot of room here. Jawan Washington dropped, but a huge pickup for Washington as Baber came up and made the tackle, but a first down run for Jawan Washington of 16 yards.
Excellent job by this offensive line. Down blocking, a little kick out block. Watch his stick by Baber comes up. Nice stick. Sharp Penny, strong physical back. Baber, 5'10", 205, came up there and met him. Let me introduce myself.
And introduced to Jawan Washington, who gets the ball again. Washington, the next one. You look at the progression. It was, of course, Donnell Pumphrey last year. And I loved what Rocky Long said. He told us yesterday, he said, and we all looked at each other like, a lot of guys would have left
right
in Rashad Penny's shoes,
knowing how good he was.
Like, but he stuck it out. Now he's the guy. Washington appears to be the next one in line. Says a lot about those young men in the program that Rocky Long runs. Penny splits out. And the trip set, play clock down to 5. Chapman took a look, now gonna take a shot far side. Got a man out there, he just missed him. He was looking again for Trevilian. A catch and a fumble, costly one for San Diego State last drive. Another throw, Chapman downfield, caught! It is caught, it's Kahale Waring. Comes up with a grab. Jaden Sawyer took him down, but a first down, San Diego State. Gain of 29.
Really, they're down the field threat, a tight end. Really plays like a receiver. Received a scholarship in August. Nice story and a good ball by Chapman. Outside, away from the defender, where his receiver can go get it. Two really good balls. One dropped, one caught for Chapman.
Great story. It was a goalie, not in hockey, Feely, but in water polo. He didn't know anything about football. Now they're going to go a little option. Rashad Penny wanted to throw it. Now he's got open field. Penny to the 10, got a block. Rashad Penny takes it in. Touchdown, San Diego State. A 23-yard run for Penny. His 39th touchdown in his last 28 games.
Are you kidding me? He rolls out left. He's going to throw it. It's not there. He tucks it and goes the other way, all the way into the end.
Look at
Rocky Long. He knows. He's like, that. He's special.
You know
that
what?
Guy's special.
See, that just triggered me. He said to us yesterday, he told us one thing in the special teams game. That must have been the other thing he said he had in store, remember?
He did. He wouldn't tell us what
yes.
it was. He said, I got something for you. But he didn't see it coming out
no.
like that.
No. So Barron tacks on the point after. We got a good one brewing here in San Diego as Rashad Penny houses another touchdown run, Jay, and they're back in it.
Here he is, comes out looking for the pass. It's not there. Hey, no problem. I'll just take it the other way and rip off a long touchdown run. You can see the explosion that Rashad Penny has. Guard position in the NFL, center guard.
Hometown product is Corbin out of Sparks, and this is McLean Mannix. First time I looked at his name, I thought he was some kind of movie star. It's a good name.
Die Hard?
Yeah, Die Hard. John McClain. Tackle made by Tariq Thompson. Ty Ganji, 4 of 7 for 110 and a touchdown so far. They go straight ahead on the run, and not a whole lot there. It's Jackson Kincaid, the sophomore out of Fort Lauderdale, Florida. Ronley Lakalaka, the stop, 3rd and 8 coming up. 3rd and 8. They need the 36. Ganji pressured. And now dumps it out of bounds and then into the Aztec bench.
Rocky Long's defense gets a stop, a much needed stop, after giving up 2 big plays to Brandon O'Leary Orange on the first 2 drives, leading to 10 points. Runs a 4-2-5 defense, really aggressive defense, bringing pressure from every level, trying to confuse the quarterback. and then creating turnovers. That's what they do. They create turnovers. One of the best in the country, second in the country since 2015, 78 turnovers.
That is Rashad Penny standing at his 35. Quest Truxton had taken all 22 of San Diego State's punt returns, but this was the other wrinkle because Rashad Penny can do this. Rashad Penny into the open field. He's taken back six touchdowns on kick returns. Now he takes one back on a punt. Rashad Penny electrifying this place and stunning some. What a play, a 42-yard punt and 70 yards and in, and San Diego State's on top.
Rocky Long told us that he might put Rashad Penny back there at punt return. He did, and Penny rewards his faith. He can do anything on the football field. Put the ball in his hands, and the man can score.
First and 10 for Nevada from the 11. There, Heichlin's boot was fair caught by Celis. Now Ty Ganji goes back to work, takes a shot, got a man, drops it in the bucket. Demps trying to outrun the coverage. It's Thompson. Demps, and then toe picked at about the 8-yard line, stuck his foot in the ground and went down. But a huge play. Ganji to Demps, and a monster gain of 82.
Just another go route, and San Diego State having all kinds of problems with these go routes. Demps, who Matt Mummy told us doesn't have great speed, ran right by him. That's what he did to Colorado State as well.
So 233 yards passing tonight for Ty Ganji.
You might throw a fade, but he could be tired here.
He's young. Here's Ganji, goes right back, and
that's who I thought he'd go to, O'Leary Orange.
Yep, why not? This Nevada team is capable of scoring a lot of points. 35 a game in Mountain West play, they're averaging. Second and goal. Some confusion there. They hand off, and it was Kelton Moore, and he went nowhere as he was greeted quickly there by Keava Tizino, who's been playing very well at linebacker.
They're doing the zone read, and so Ganji puts that ball into Moore's belly. He's reading the defensive end and pulls it out. I think Ganji wanted to pull that out, and Moore held onto the ball. If he was able to pull it out, there was room to go around the corner.
Norvell's team has rushed for only 13, but they haven't had to run it so far. They've thrown it for 233. Third and goal for the Wolfpack. Aztec showing blitz. They bring the pressure. Ganji gets rid of it. There it is, and it is caught by O'Leary Orange. And O'Leary Orange does it again. Touchdown, Wolfpack. Made it look easy. And Brendan O'Leary Orange, Jay.
Talk about your coming out party. He is doing whatever he wants against this defense. Gets that right foot down. That's a touchdown. This is a defense. That's Cameron Kelly again. They got to find somebody else to cover O'Leary Orange, because Cameron Kelly has everything he can handle, and he's not handling it well. But this is a defense for San Diego State that's 10th in the country giving up passing yards, only 173 a game.
Christian Chapman fakes the handoff. Pressured open man. That one underthrown. They were looking for Kahale Waring there. And it's second and 10. Chapman just doesn't look like himself.
Well, there was heat, a lot of pressure. Waring needed to get around early. Watch the pressure here on Chapman. He can't really, you know what? He should have stepped into that. It looked like there was more. He got hit there at the end and kind of stayed down. He underthrew that ball to Waring.
So San Diego State in this second quarter have been absolutely stymied, just 36 yards.
Well, when you don't know what to do, go back to Penny.
Yeah, I would. Here he comes. They fake the handoff. He goes out into the flat. Back to the near side, and catch is made by David Wells, who is also a pretty good Major League Baseball pitcher, but this one's a good tight end here at San Diego State. Former pitcher David Wells from San Diego, of course, and coaches a local high school. Here's Warren. Herring with a good catch and run after the catch as Baber dropped him. The Aztecs coming alive, not with Rashad Penny, but with a passing game here.
Play action, using Penny as a decoy. Play action to Penny and then going down the field. Here comes Waring across the field, a nice catch. And that's a good throw by Chapman.
19-yard pick up there. On the pitch and catch from Chapman to Kahale Waring. His first touchdown last year in a game we did at Northern Illinois. 5-yard touchdown. Here's Penny, gets outside, and they yank him down. That was Baber who yanked him down by the tail of the jersey.
With 100
seconds left. He did. The same thing kind of had, not as bad, but in the game against Hawaii, I'm sure you saw when he got dragged, the guy from Hawaii, about 10 yards.
Everybody saw that. That was one of the big highlights. As he busts through here, you can see he thinks, okay, I'm going to get this corner here. He's not going to catch me. I'm going to run through this tackle. 58 missed tackles, over 800 yards after contact. That's second in the country for Penny.
Bryce Love had 101 yards tonight for Stanford as they beat Cal. Rashad Penny has a very good chance in this game to roll past him for the top spot in FBS in terms of rushing yards.
You can run the ball, you can throw play action.
Bodden steps in motion now. Chapman comes back, breaking a tackle. That's Houston. Baber forced him out of bounds. Parker Houston, good tight end. Damian Baber's been all over the place as we look back.
All their tight ends have to be able to block. If you can't block, you're not going to play in this Jeff Horton offense. Once in a while, you'll get a little bone and they'll throw you a ball on a play action.
Chapman looking this way, looking for Holder, too high, incomplete. Third down coming up. Clock stopped with 42 seconds to play in the half. He went for it on a trick play near midfield, and the Aztecs taking advantage. Can they take full advantage, though, and put it in the end zone, Jay?
Yeah, they're throwing the ball. Look for Holder to do a little choice route.
He's looking that way immediately. Holder comes back, touchdown. Good call by you, Feely. As he beat Moody, Michael Holder with a touchdown grab, and the Aztecs take the lead back with 39 seconds to play in the half.
Penny wasn't in, so you know Chapman's going to go to his receiver, look for Holder. Instead of going up top on the fade, they go with a little back shoulder fade. Holder comes back, makes the catch. And that's a big drive for San Diego State to come down. They get the stop defensively. Really, Nevada missed the opportunity because it was there and they overthrew it.
Here's Barron. Tacks on the point after, and it's a 4-point lead for the Aztecs here with 39 seconds remaining in the half.
Grab your coat and let's start over.
Now you can lease a new 2021 Corolla Hybrid for just $239 a month or get $1,250 factory cash back. We make it easy. Toyota, let's go places.
State led 21-17 at the break and started its first drive of the second half right where they left off the first half.
Who out drives who? Here's Penny, breaks free, Rashad Penny! He breaks away, puts his foot in the ground, and Penny has regained the national lead as the top rusher in FBS on that touchdown run. There's a flag, though, back on the field.
7 yards. Holding. Number 56 of the offense, 10-yard penalty. Still first down.
That freshman faux pas.
Freshman Dominic Godino guilty, and Penny's like, oh man. That was a late flag, too. I didn't see it for a while. Second, updated math. Juwan Washington spins, gets out to the 34-yard line. Bring up second down with 12:35 to play in the third quarter. Akeem Muhammad, who's been all over the place tonight, made the tackle for Nevada there. Bond went in motion. He's going to get it. And his first career touchdown reception last game against San Jose State. Had a club on his hand. Took a heavy shot there. Here goes San Diego State. Here goes Penny. And wrapped up down low along the ankle was Damian Baber to save that run.
You can see how shifty he is. He gets the ball. He's got quick movement. Pumphrey was like that as well. Pumphrey had such a good quick movement going back on the backside of those runs. Penny's much bigger than Pumphrey, though. I think he'll be a better NFL back because of that power, the ability to run through tackles, and still has the explosiveness.
16-yard pickup on that. He's approaching 191 on the ground for Rashad Penny. Rashad Penny closer to it there. Not quite there yet. Takes the ball to the 36. Austin Paulus, the tackle there. And it's second and four, and Penny's going to trot off. And here are the numbers up to the second. He's 24 away from overtaking Bryce Love of Stanford. They're done. They beat Cal. I don't know that the band was on the field this time, but
Love had 101 yards in that game.
Yep. Taylor had 123 at Camp Randall today. I won't say against who because my partner played there.
They gave Michigan the business.
They did. Washington breaks the tackle and Paulus.
You got to call it like you see it.
Makes it again. You know, I'm just trying to keep it calm up here.
If Penny gets, which we think he'll take the lead, the way he's been running the ball, how much time's left here? 10 minutes left in the third quarter. He will lead the country in rushing.
Yep.
He'll lead the country in all-purpose yardage.
That's two.
Kickoff returns. He's got a touchdown already and a punt return tonight. I mean, this guy just does everything.
He does. I really think he should be among that group in New York. The finalists are announced. We'll see. Donnell Pumphrey was not last year as Washington carries here. And Donnell Pumphrey, all he did, this is the amazing part of that. He breaks the all-time FBS rushing record. If he's not even that, I mean, to me, there is something seriously wrong with that. It really is.
I'm with you. Broke the record, rushed for 2,133 yards last year. Wasn't there. I mean, this is a team that has won a ton of games.
Yes.
Back-to-back championships.
Last two in the Mountain West. Here's Chapman going to put one up. Far sideline. Oh, there it is! Caught! Beautiful catch. Great concentration. That is caught on that sideline over there by Michael Holder. Moody saved the touchdown, 31 yards, Jay.
Watch Holder, 6 foot, go up for this ball. Quarterback gives him a chance, basically catches it one hand and then turns his back and falls with his back on the ground, the ball on his chest to make sure that the ground doesn't make that ball move. An excellent job by Holder.
Red Zone tonight being brought to you by Verizon. First and goal now for the Aztecs. Here they go. Walking in. Touchdown, San Diego State. Following the lead block of Nick Bawden there and that offensive line. Jawan Washington takes it in. Came into the game with 5 rushing touchdowns. He extends the lead to 10 with a point after upcoming. And it's a first and goal for Nevada here, down 11, Jay, to start the fourth.
I'd throw fade right to the bottom.
Yep.
Go right back to him.
Instead, they go on the ground to Moore. They get it to the 1. Good push by that line. Ganji turns and hands off. He's stuck and dropped. What a play there by Jay Henderson. He was in the backfield waiting for him. Third and goal now.
We got Demps up top. Usually you throw the fade to the single receiver.
See if they go to Wyatt Demps, the senior out of Elk Grove, California. Look over the middle. Nobody home as Mannix was there. And that was,
I don't like that call.
Really, to nobody. Travion Armstrong, number 15, there was stomping his foot.
You got 6'4 Demps up top. You got 6'4 Leary Orange at the bottom. And you don't throw to either of those. You throw to your 5'10, 175-pound receiver over the middle.
I like this. They're going for
you it. You have to. You got to go for it here.
Yeah.
I mean, it's an 11-point game.
Yeah.
But I think so, too. And I'm going right back to the hot hand. Go to Leary Orange. He's 6'4". He's already caught one in the same situation earlier. That's him at the bottom there. Just throw it up and let him go up and get the ball.
Fourth and goal for Nevada. They look his way. Ganji fires. There it is. He's got it. Touchdown. Brendan O'Leary Orange with another touchdown. Dare I say, a hat trick of touchdowns for him tonight and over 200 yards receiving.
He's in fuego.
They didn't go he is with in fuego.
They didn't go.
It'd be like two or three of the fire emojis, right?
That's right.
Here's
this guy's
Penny.
On fire too.
He's taken six back in his career. He needs one more to tie the NCAA record. And Rashad Penny on cue, no flags, touchdown. 100 yards. This young man can do it all. He's taken a punt back, a kick back, and he's rushed for a touchdown tonight. Rashad Penny. A human highlight reel tonight here in San Diego. There it is. He ties the NCAA record with his seventh kickoff return for a touchdown. If this young man
I'm
is
with
not,
you. I was just about to jump
know,
in and say,
same
I'm
going
to get up on this table right now.
Same page.
Heisman voters, if he's not in New York, there's something wrong with the system.
Yes.
I don't care
totally
that he's not
do.
A Power 5 team. He's one of the best players, if not the best player in the country. Book him a ticket and put him in New York.
Completely agree, Jay. 1,000%. 35-23, and you look at him. He's a 5'11", 220-pound back. But to me, he doesn't run that big, does he? Do you see? I mean, he looks like.
Well, he doesn't run that big because he's fast and explosive.
Yes.
But he runs big because he runs through tackles. 58 missed tackles coming into the game. 839 yards after contact. So he's powerful, but he's so fast.
I meant
and he's
more
explosive.
Speed. That's what I meant. Yeah.
When Pumphrey was the back, he was the explosive guy returning kicks. And now he's just your stud doing everything. And this game is just awesome. Returning punts, returning kicks, house calls everywhere. I love it.
Played there, was a quarterback there. Winningest coach in Mountain West history is Rocky Long, Rashad Penny, toting the rock for another first down, was dropped by Jordan Silva. Penny well north of 100 yards. If you're just joining us, a 23-yard touchdown run for Penny, a 70-yard punt return, and a 100-yard kick return. Now that, Feely's a hat trick.
He's got 155 yards rushing now on the night.
Chapman turns and feeds the beast. Rashad Penny breaking away. Penny open field. They're not going to get him. And he'll just trot into the end zone. A 67-yard run. Rashad Penny with his fourth touchdown in this game. This young man is amazing. Just putting on a clinic. His sixth game of the season with two or more rushing touchdowns. He's got four, but the other two are via return, as I said. My.
He makes it look easy,
he
doesn't
does.
He? I mean, he didn't even look like he was running hard. Hitting the hole, exploding, pulling away. I know it's 2 o'clock in the morning on the East Coast.
Yeah, it is.
I don't care. They got to get up, wake up, and recognize
yes.
this man deserves to be recognized in New York
yes.
at the Heisman.
Rashad Penny breaking away. You can't break him down. He is a stud in every sense.
What a game, and what a season it was for Rashad Penny. He had a San Diego State record 429 all-purpose yards in this one, scored four touchdowns, two rushing TDs, as well as a punt return and a kickoff return for a score. I'm John Schaefer. We hope you enjoyed a look back at Rashad Penny's record-breaking night. And we look forward to seeing you next week on Aztec Rewind, presented by your San Diego County Toyota dealers.